Children, when high wind blows, you must have observed that some of the rooftops get blown away. Have you thought why does this happen? Now let us understand this through a simple activity. Here, I have taken two balloons. They are kept apart at certain distance. Now, I blow air between them. What do you experience? The balloons, instead of moving apart, they come and stick together. Why does this happen? Because air is blown in the between part, a low pressure area is created and the surrounding air is in high pressure area. So, from higher pressure area, it starts blowing from lower pressure area, and that is why the balloons, instead of moving further apart, they come and stick to each other. With this, we can understand when high wind blows, certain rooftops, they get blown away. What happens at that time is, on the roof, the pressure area, low pressure area gets created, and below the roof, there is high pressure area. And if the rooftop is not fixed properly, it gets blown away with the wind. So this is explained in Bernoulli's principle. Thank you.